It can be argued that the propagation of crossovers and SUVs has been driven by customers' pragmatic concerns. Automakers' efforts to add sexiness and actual sportiness to the sport utility genre has produced awesome products on its fringe, such as the body, Hemi-powered Jeep Grand Cherokee SRT. In SRT form, the Grand Cherokee is transformed into a fat-fendered caricature of itself that blows the mental processors of most sane people. But as it turns out, buckets of charisma can be found on the far side of common sense. The model debuted as the 420HP Grand Cherokee SRT8, which ran from 2006 until 2011. The 470HP, second-gen version landed in 2012 like a meteor, its suffix was abbreviated to SRT for 2014, the same year it received a mild facelift and a new 8-speed automatic complete with launch control. Since then, the 6.4-liter behemoth under the hood has found 5 more horsepower and another 5 lb-ft of torque, for totals of 475 and 470. With a cosmetic freshening for 2017, the SRT Jeep has become the highly evolved offering it is today. Over the years, the hot rod Grand Cherokee has been subjected to numerous C/D comparison tests that it never wins, primarily because the only other brands nervy enough to fill an SUV's engine bay with this much horsepower also bring a commensurate amount of luxury, refinement, and pedigree, all of which the Jeep hasn't been able to match.